All right, Tim, hold it right there.
Oh, no, Mr. Smart. You mustn't stop me. This cabinet represents my entire life's work. I must drop it in the reservoir. Please, let me. You must let me. Please.
I'm sorry, Pim, but I can't allow you to drop that tablet in the reservoir.
How about a lake?
Forget it. I'm placing you under arrest, and I'm confiscating that tablet.
Well, in that case, Mr. Smart, there's nothing left to live for. Observe. Sodium, calcium, chloride. Do you know what that is?
An artificial sweetener?
No, it's the second most deadly poison in the world.
What's the first?
Artificial sweetener. Well, goodbye, Mr. and Mrs. Smart.
Not so fast, Pim. Observe.
What's that?
Anti-sodium calcium chloride. If you take that sodium calcium chloride, I'll shove this down your throat. Not the ring, the powder. And you'll be alive again.
That's very clever of you, Mr. Smart. But I was prepared. Observe again. Pro-anti-sodium calcium chloride. If you bring me back to life, I shall take this, and then I shall be permanently disposed of.
Temporarily permanently disposed of. You know what's in here?
No.
Oh, that makes two of us. What's in here, 99?
Anti-pro-anti-sodium-calcium-chloride. If you take sodium-calcium-chloride, and Max brings you back to life with anti-sodium-calcium-chloride, and you decide to destroy yourself again with pro-anti-sodium-calcium-chloride, Max will bring you back to life again with anti-pro-anti-sodium-calcium-chloride.
Well, that's easy enough for you to say. I've run out of brains.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. It was my turn next. Well, you never really had a chance, Pim. There was no possible way for you to do away with yourself while you were in my car.
Mr. Pim, are you all right?
Yes, yes. My ring deflected the bullet. It ricocheted into my shoulder. Into my shoulder.
Thanks to us, Pim was stopped from drugging the reservoir and giving all the people in Washington hallucinations.
Just think, Max. Because of us, everyone tomorrow morning will jump out of bed and jump into the shower and grab a quick breakfast and jump into their cars and get on the freeway and rush to work, just like they do every day in the year.
Do you think we did the right thing, 99?